It's a real privilege for me to be here. I'm such an admirer of Rockefeller University and its leader, Mark Tessier Levine. I think they both deserve each other in the very best possible ways. I also think that there's no better partnership than could have been found with Susan G. Komen Foundation and Oxford to put together a big data conference on breast cancer. And I'm really thrilled that we had the opportunity to underwrite this. It's a great privilege, and so many of my heroes like Mark Tessier Levine are involved here. It's really remarkable. As we look out, advances are coming to defeat cancer. And I think all of us are optimistic that the big devil will be defeated in the next several years. And data such as this that you're collecting is going to be a big factor in doing that. And certainly Oxford is the pioneer in this kind of thing, and we're thrilled that they would partner here with Rockefeller and Susan Komen. One other person that deserves tremendous praise on getting together this whole group, in addition to my pal Nancy, is my partner John Hood, and he has really put together these three or four institutions and gotten people to work on this. And I think a lot of the credit goes to he and his staff. Well, thank you very much for letting me come by. I am honored to be here, and keep up the good works, and let's beat the big C as fast as we can. Thank you.